Griffith, and I'm going to show you how to paint a rug with a stencil. This is a great way to make a custom rug that will fit your space perfectly. You can find stencils online or at your craft store, or you can make one like I did with this popular theme of monograms and antlers. Today I'm stenciling a choir doormat, so I'm painting it with spray paint. I'm spraying this outside where there's a lot of ventilation, and I'm using a safety mask.